Welcome back to our channel, and in today's video I'm going to be doing the What's in My Backpack tag. And I love watching back to school videos, and this is the first video in our back to school series, and I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and let's get started. Okay, so first I have my bottom pocket, and it's just like this pinkish color. Next I have this warm vanilla sugar, and it's just Germex. Yeah, so in here I have erasers, a compass, two glue sticks, and then just some extra pens. Okay, then in the next one, this is my locker stuff. So right here, we have a whiteboard right here, two magnets, a utility cup, and then the marker for the whiteboard. And then also in here, we have a ruler. And number two sharpened pencils.
A few moments later.
Which is super handy because they're already sharpened and you don't have to like get up in class and just sharpen your pencil. Then I have mechanical pencils, color pencil for normal classes because I'm taking art this year and we need color pencils for art class too. So yeah. Okay, pocket the next one I'm gonna show you. So yeah, here we go. This pocket is super full, as you can tell. So, here we're gonna start with my notebooks. So, a purple College Rule notebook, a blue College Rule notebook, a green College Rule notebook, two yellow College Rule notebooks, and a red College Rule notebook. Next, I have my pencil case. So, in the biggest pocket, I think, what's the biggest pocket? I don't know. I have my pencils. My three highlighters, I have my orange one, my yellow one, and my pink one, and I like these ones. Then I have those red, black, and blue pens I was talking about, and the sad thing about these is they do not flick. In the next pocket, I have my flash drive, and I'm not really quite sure why we need this, but we do. And then I just have my headphones. The next pocket in the back, I have my scissors. I have my colored pencils here. And then I also have my markers. I have a thing that's on everybody's school supplies list. Filler paper. Next thing I have is graph paper. And then the next thing I have is this expandable folder thing. And yeah, you expand it. There's like 12 pockets in this, so. Okay, we have very, very back pocket. In this, I like to write my dance schedule, the football games, like all that kind of stuff, what my homework is, and everything like that. In this side pocket, I have been obsessing over this pink color, and it says, though she be but little, she is fierce. So yeah. Then on this side, I have some index cards, because we have to have those. Then, to the right of me, I have my lunchbox. Supplies in the top of my locker. So that was everything that's in my backpack. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Thumbs it up if you did and you like back to school videos. Comment down below your least favorite subject in school, and I will see you guys next Monday. Bye. Keep on dreaming.